all type of knowledge ultimately means self-knowledge. Mm-hmm. So therefore, they're coming in to, and ask me to teach them not so much of how to defend themselves or how to do somebody in, rather, they want to learn to express themselves through some movement, be it anger, be it determination, or whatsoever. So in other words, what I'm saying, therefore, is that he is paying me to show him, in competitive form, the art of expressing the human body. Motion picture is motion.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta keep the dialogue down to the minimum.
Make this into a weapon.
thoughts of slaughter, of leaving my daughters. Hours and hours of fears running through my mind as I pick up the Zig 9. Beat starts with the shove, then ends with the shuffle. A nigga standing on your corner reminiscing of you, but your ass is out and you're dead and gone. So who's your rapper be? The murdered or the murderer? Niggas got me stressed, I grab my tech and my vest, then I sing, who's y'all blessed? Let no man curse. But one of us will leave here tonight in a hearse. When we'll be tried by 12 and fertilizing daisy. Crying mamas and cousins and crying baby. Due to the fact that death is a must. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Niggas getting bust for written guard with trust. So if you're coming to my town and try to slow the dough down, you must be casket bound. Cause I'd rather be tried by 12 than carried by 6. Nigga, I saw my name in the book at your funeral.
Climbing the stairways to heaven, are you scared of the people living under? Ground heard the sound of the clap, made you wonder if it was a gun, a crowd, or some thunder. All of that was out my window when I was younger. Now I'm much older, lyrically clapping feet. If you don't know by now, let me acquaint you with my theme. Come on, don't get on stage and waste your time. Niggas got a lot to say, but they just can't rhyme. They just babies. I snatch them out the incubators, attach them to respirators. They breathing hard like Darth Vader. Hard as candy and suck like now and later. After a while, your style tasteless and it got no flavor.
Text my eyesight to the heavens like they're the wide stages. Release for the whole statement through my book of rhyme pages. Grips be ages, like scrolls from Dead Sea. The cadence open on like the motion in Tai Chi. Bahamadi, worthy to be flecked eternally. Science to a remedy to help and get my people free. But little support got my thesis on free. My only options doing bootlegs for the Japanese. Get about 8 G's, a heavy buzz overseas. Sacrifice appeal to mainstream and do what I believe. Cause down to the chromosomes, I'm a purist to this art form. Enlighten who I touch and let the world catch on.
You see, actually, I do not teach, you know, karate because I do not believe in styles anymore. I mean, I do not believe that there is such thing as, like, a Chinese way of fighting or the Japanese way of fighting or whatever way of fighting, because unless human beings have three arms and four legs, we will have a different form of fighting. But basically, we have only two hands and two feet. So styles tends to not only separate men, you know, because they have their own doctrines, and then the doctrine became the gospel truth, you know, that you cannot change, you know. And but if you do not have style, you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you will create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know, and that way, it's a process of continuing growth.
Thank you.
natural instinct and here is control. You are to combine the two in harmony. Not if you have one to the extreme, you would be very unscientific. If you have another to the extreme, you become all of a sudden a mechanical man, no longer a human being. So it is a successful combination of both. So therefore, it's not pure naturalness or unnaturalness. The ideal is unnatural naturalness or natural unnaturalness.
Yin yang.
Right, man, that's it.